two factors define the physiological effect of massage on humans: local, mechanical factor, and reflex factor.
Now what I'm doing, as you can see, I'm performing kind of squeezing circulatory massage towards the heart, direction of venous blood flow. I just accelerating venous blood drainage, which in turn making room for fresh arterial blood supply, and this why we calling it circulatory massage. And with back of the fingers a little bit, I will drain much deeper vein and then circulatory structures, and we little by little in much more details we're squeezing out. You see, this is the capillary network like this, and veins located like this. The moment when major amount of venous blood will be drained, immediately it will be kind of filled out, and circulation cycle will be positively affected. It's called local mechanical factor of physiological effect of massage.
Local mechanical factor is expressed by mechanical acceleration of venous blood drainage, some degree of lymph drainage acceleration, passive exercise for soft tissues, and breaking down deposits of calcium in soft tissue and stimulation of its removal from the body.
Yeah, and now this is very powerful method called kneading. We recognize 12 kneading techniques. This is the real myofascial mobilization. In case if fascia will not accumulate tension, and this is always before we starting kind of stress management massage or other stuff, we have to check if fascia didn't accumulate tension. Actually, it's pretty easy. Lubrication shouldn't be. Maybe I will try on this leg. You're just grabbing it and you feel it. Yeah, but to mobilize fascia, possible only in case if it's already released or preconditionally it wasn't accumulated. Therefore, when and this is the most powerful part of medical therapeutic massage, is that when we're performing kneading, you see what happened? I hold like this, thumbs is the barriers, and I mobilizing skin, fascia, muscles, and again, it must be released. Tension within fascia must be released, otherwise very little of mobilization and good kind of outcome of it will happen. But the mechanical stimulation, you see, it just, you can see massive soft tissue mobilization, but it goes skin, fascia, muscles, skin, fascia, muscles, and of course this all in cycle. And always when we're performing kneading techniques, I recommend 3-4 times to perform on one location, like here we're focusing 1, 2, 3, 4 and fascia. I'm sorry, taking back, skin, fascia, muscles, skin, fascia, muscles, all this soft tissue, skin, fascia, muscles, peristeum, they reach with these fields of mechanoreceptors, including proprioceptors. And at the time of deformation, you see Petrosage, we're deforming these receptors. And at the time of this deformation, these receptors, mechanoreceptors, carry action potential, electrical potential. We're releasing it. And this is the biggest power of massage therapy.
Reflex factor. The main power of massage therapy is its reflexive therapy. By mobilizing skin, connective and muscular tissue, we deform the proprioceptors, which in turn create action potentials or electrical activities, that through neurological pathways, reach motor and vasomotor centers. As a reflex, involuntary reaction of organs and systems to original stimuli, the body responds with vasodilation, decrease in heart rate, lowering blood pressure, decrease of stress hormone production and other multiple positive changes.
We're releasing these potentials, electrical impulse actually, stimulating lower motor centers, coming back, stimulating upper motor centers, is very massive stimulation and reaction, reflex. This is reflexive therapy. We are waking with this stimulation, we are waking multiple positive changes in functions of organs and systems, such as vascular dilation, vasodilation. Of course, when vasodilation happens, much bigger amount of blood supply will be supplied. But not less important, the peripheral vascular resistance immediately happened, the reduction of course, heart cardio work will be much eased, less work will have to, because the main opposition to cardio work when heart pumping is a peripheral vascular resistance. Then when vasodilation happened, it's less hard work. When hard working less, of course, less stress hormones need. All these positive changes, this is the most powerful therapy for stress management. Very natural, yeah. And this is what, again, in this kneading, different kneading techniques, different. We have 12, recognized 12 kneading techniques. We're actually addressing skin, fascia, muscles, all this soft tissue.
We hope you have enjoyed your lesson. Stay tuned for 12 kneading techniques.